Hello everybody, and here we have another free lesson. So welcome back, and this video is quite peculiar, which is a very, very, very specific topic that only nerds, I guess, would know about. So the question is, and many people have asked me, if can I do Zils doing 9-8, dancing 9-8, Roman style? Can I do that? If I dance with a 9-8, with a karşılama, do I necessarily have to dance with Roman? Can I dance Oriental? So the question is, yes, you can. Now, the Romani people, the Gypsy people, do not play Zils while they're at their parties dancing with 9-8 rhythms. I have never seen that. However, a lot of the dancers, if not the majority of the dancers, Oriental dancers, are Romani, and a lot of them still come out with Zils. Not all Romani dancers, for example, Didem, she's Romani, super famous, she doesn't dance with Zils. I'm sure she received training, but she doesn't. However, you can do Oriental or Fusion with Oriental and Romani Fusion, doing a 9-8, and you can do either pure Roman style with Zils, or that fusion of Oriental and Roman with Zils. Now, the great example of that is the wonderful Artemis Murat, an American dancer based in the US, who travels all over the world to teach. Her style is typically, even though she does perfect Turkish Oriental, perfect Turkish Roman, she has fused those two styles and plays Zils like nobody else does. So I'm going to just play around. I'm going to dance mostly Roman, but also with a bit of Oriental here and there, and play the Zils on top just so you can see how it's done, and then you can explore that field, which is really, really exciting.